Hi, gorgeous.
Hi.
How you doing?
Good.
Your album sounds great. How would you compare it with what you've done previously?
Well, on this one, I co-wrote 5 songs, so I did a lot more writing. And I wanted to do a more soulful album, so I wanted to have some more influences from the early 70s. And it's darker and moodier.
Well, I think you achieved it. Sounds really good.
Thank you.
I like dark, moody stuff.
Do you? Yeah. I do, too. Everyone teases me. I use those 2 words all the time. Mm. Dark and moody.
We've seen you at least getting a start as an actress. Mm-hmm. You did something on Fresh Prince, right?
Yes. There was a Halloween special I think about 2 years ago, and I was on that. And then I did my first movie role was in a film called A Rage in Harlem.
I saw that.
Did you? I was Tina, I gotta go wee wee girl. Mm-hmm. Everybody teases me.
Quite a few lines for you, right?
Yeah, it was a nice
couple paragraphs.
Yeah, with Gregory Hines, so it was great.
So where does it go from here?
Well, I'm studying now. I wanted to really get into it more and study, take it more seriously. So that's what I'm doing. And I'm also about to put a band together because I really want to start performing again live. That's where I started, in a band. Mm-hmm. So I'd like to get back to that.
Well, we look forward to seeing you live on stage.
Thank you.
Say hello to your father for me.
I will.
And we'd like you to come back later and do another one for us, okay?
Okay, I'd love to.
Tyler Collins.